Here's another fun piece. Mike Randall is going to tell us about a Lackawanna coffee shop where you say cheese even if you don't order any.
Even reporters get to take coffee breaks once in a while, and South Buffalo's Coffee Pot Restaurant is as good a place for that as any.
Hi, I'll just have a cup of coffee, please.
But you'll find more here than just the usual cup of Java. A lot of folks have found a sort of, well, immortality. For the last 10 years, Dick Elliott has been taking his customers' pictures. Today, there are more than 2,500 faces adorning his walls and countertops. And you don't have to be a celebrity to join the ranks.
Oh, no, everybody's a celebrity. All these people, everybody has a story.
The very first photograph to go up was that of boxer Bobby Scanlon. After that, Dick decided to put anybody on the wall who wanted to be there.
You can take a person you don't get along with, and after you take their picture, you become friendly. Oh, they love it. They come back. The curiosity gets the best of them. They got to come back.
You might find a few celebrities up there. How about Barbara Streisand, Boris Karloff, Harry Truman? No, not really. But that's definitely Joan Crawford.
Joan Crawford and Francis Tone. They happen to stop over there with a big sporty car. They're riding their way to Niagara Falls for their honeymoon.
For the most part, though, you'll just find pictures of plain folks.
That's nice to look at, you know. You know, if you got your own ego trip, you know.
I feel like home. Beautiful. I love it. I see everybody here, friend.
I have almost everybody in Lackawanna. And I'm working on Europe now.
When Dick runs out of room on the walls and countertops, he's going to start filling up the ceiling and floor. Don't worry, he'll find a place for you. And what could be more fun than sipping coffee and enjoying the decor, especially if the decor is you? This is Mike Randall for Eyewitness News.
He gets a really big picture.
Sure, big star.
Yeah. In a minute, Catching the Breeze.
And honoring our...